An unexpected phone number ended up on the back of a student IDs at a Lancaster middle school. A parent from New Vista Middle School posted this picture to social media of what she says is her child's school ID. It shows a list of emergency numbers.
It does, but if you call the suicide prevention line, it goes to a phone sex line. We left a message with the Lancaster School District after hours, so we have not heard back.